Yoga, we have the Plyo Dance Cardio, we have the TRX Strength Training, and then meron din tayong Flow Pilates. Different programs that I'll be offering po. Depende po kung ano yung need ng inyong katawan. So, come and then try our program. Don't hesitate to contact me. Thank you so much.
Karoon o kanang sigla gani na i-open ni Gob, siya ang nag-re-cut, na-overwhelm po ming duha. Kay kabalumi na pagkahuman ani, murag mudag sa agad ang mo sulod ani. Salamat
Gob. Maayong gabi sa tanan, sa pamilya na ko, sa pamilya ni Boyet o kay Gob, at sa mga kaubanan, family po ni Governor Nancy Katampo. Thank you guys sa pag-abot. Kanya siyang dream, dugay na kayo ni siya, pero honestly speaking, because of the push ni Gob, pushing for a healthy lifestyle, nag-take jud ko risk together with Boyet na I think it's right time na to change the mentality, to change the concept of what fitness is. Kumbaga, all we need is to protect ourselves, to defend ourselves from COVID by keeping our community healthy and fit. That's it. Thank you so much.
Ang ating diwata sa Apo, Governor Nancy Katampo.
Congratulations, siyempre kay Boyet at kay Jesse, no, for taking the risk, sa family, for supporting this endeavor of the of Jesse and Boyet. I think sa mga nangyari ngayon sa pandemya, no, because of COVID, maraming nasasara na mga establishments. Pero because of COVID also, ay mas na intindihan natin kung gaano ka-importante ang how to stay fit. And how to stay fit is kailangan, we have to boost our immune system, no? So for us to protect ourselves from COVID, it's not only enough na mag-mask tayo, no? Social distancing. But I think the most important thing is for us to boost our immunity. And one of that is of course exercise, no? Para for us to stay fit and healthy. So to everyone, to the family, congratulations to nanay, sa lahat po ng mga lola na nandito, ni Boyet, nandito yung nanay. Baka pwede rin kayo na, exercise mamaya, no? Para makita, pwede rin ang senior citizen, diba? Kailangan din na, kahit senior citizen na ay may program for the senior citizen. Actually, sa Manila ho, may program for the senior citizen sa Pilates. So I think Jesse can move forward, no? Mas siguro ma-upgrade na kasama ang senior citizen. Kahit sumba-sumba sa'yo, sayo lang konti na na, iba na, no? Huwag na itong stepper-stepper na, kaya kurati kayo na ito. So sa lahat po na nandito, congratulations again to the family of Boyet and of course to Jesse. So congrats and God's